metalheads, freaks, and geeks.
Got a nice Alaska sunset here for you. Yeah, I'll let you get that. It's gonna be dark here in a couple minutes. Yeah, sun's going down. Yeah, a little after 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Try and catch as much of it as you can. I'll probably run out of battery here in a little while. That's like 47%. My PC and hooked it up a little bit differently. Gave myself a shorter run of cable. they can get a better signal. I hope anyway. So yeah, move my router out, move my modem out. Things should run a little smoother now, stay connected anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed the ride. I went and got some pizza. Ate it with a friend up there at the laundromat. A couple came in with two kids and a dog that gave all a slice of pizza. So, yeah. They were really appreciative. These young kids, they didn't look like they had a whole lot of cash or. I definitely gotta figure out what that fucking helmet is. I know it's sheet metal, it vibrates, but I gotta figure out what it actually includes something in. Bitch. get those videos uploaded. And as always, man, if you made it to the end, just scream out, Bravo! Keep it on for a little while, maybe see a moose or what the rest of my winter's gonna look like. Might have some heat and snow here and there, but this is the way I'll have to travel. And I'll only come out on days where it's like 20 degrees, you know, Fahrenheit. That way my buggy runs good. All that. But yeah, I would say love these hippie grease. My battery's giving up on me, man. Take care, man. I'll be hippie grease. Rock on!
Peace, folks. Rock on.